Hello friends, today we will see hexadecimal to octal conversion. To understand hexadecimal to octal conversion, one should know how to convert hexadecimal number into binary number. So here is a list of all hexadecimals from 0 to F, and we can easily convert them into a binary numbers with the help of rule of 8421. Let's try to understand this rule. Suppose we need to convert 3. So 3 is addition of 2 plus 1. So the code will become 0011. Whichever number is needed, we will make it 1. Whichever number is needed, we will make it 1. And numbers which are not needed, we will keep them 0. Let's take another example. Suppose number is 6. Now 6 is addition of 4 and 2. That's why code will become 0110. Now let's take example of these capital letters. These capital letters actually are hexadecimal numbers A, B, C, D, E, F. Now over here these are equivalent to 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 into decimal. So A is equivalent to 10 in decimal, B is equivalent to 11 in decimal, and so on. So A is 10, and 10 is addition of 8 and 2. That's why code for A is 1010. Let's take example of F. F is 15 in decimal. That's why 15 is addition of 8421. Therefore, the code of F will become 1111. So please note that to hexadecimal to binary conversion, we need a 4-digit binary code. Now, one should also know how to convert octal number into a binary number system. Here is a list of all octal numbers from 0 to 7, and we will easily convert them into binary number system with the rule of 421. Let's take example of 5. 5 is addition of 4 and 1. That's why code is 101. Okay. So please note that octal to binary conversion needs only 3 binary digits. So let's do actual conversion. EA to the base 16 is equal to question mark to the base 8. So we will convert this EA into binary number system first. So E is 14 and A is 10 in decimal. So 14 can be written as 1110 because it is an addition of 8 plus 4 plus 2, and A is addition of 8 plus 2. That's why code is 1010 to the base 2. So we have converted EA from hexadecimal into binary. Now please note that from octal to binary, we need a group of 3 digits. That's why we will convert this into a group of 3 digits from left side. So from left side, first 3 digits are 010. So we will take that 010. Next 3 digits are 101. So 101, and the last 2 digits are 11. So 11, and we will add additional 0. Doesn't matter how many numbers you add over here, the value will remain same. That's why we have divided this number into a group of 3 digits. Now we will convert these binary digits into octal number. So 011 is 3, 101 is 5, 101 is 5, and 010 is 2. Okay, so we have converted EA to the base 16 as 352 to the base 8. Okay, so we have converted hexadecimal number into octal number. Here are some practice problems. Try to solve them and give your answers in comments. Thank you.